And that something is your wound, right? It is your alphaness that is all a wound. And of course, that's really hard for women who are strongly identified with that, where it's like, this is what makes me me. I'm strong and independent, empowered goddess, boss babe, whatever. That's really hard to let go of, because it's like, it's the death of self. I mean, it's not really you, but it's the you that you think that you are,